All right, welcome everyone. Today we're going to talk about continuous innovation and compliance. For most companies, when you think about innovation and compliance, they're really at odds. They're like Tom and Jerry, they fight against each other. It's really hard to get one and the other at the same time. We're going to talk about how you can unify both and achieve all the ends that you really need to achieve as a business. There are a couple major trends that are shaping the world today. One of them is that digital is more important than ever for businesses across all industries. And as the world becomes more and more driven by software, the differentiation in how you operate your business, how you interact with your customers, how you enable your workforce, all of that is mediated by digital. As a result, companies want to release software faster and faster, faster than ever. And the world's highest performing companies, the companies with the world's greatest market caps, they're all incredibly fast at software development. Today, companies are releasing software at the pace of millions of releases per month, just a staggering rate of innovation that would have been impossible a decade ago. So everybody's on this journey, on this race from slow to fast releases. If you're not targeting really fast releases, you are just falling farther and farther behind the competitors who will win the future of your industry. The second major trend that everyone's facing that goes into the compliance bucket is all around increasing data security and compliance risk. There are so many regulations out there that touch data today for different industries. You have things like HIPAA, you have PCI, and then you have really broad regulations that can touch all businesses, like GDPR and CCPA. All of these privacy regulations can impact all companies that are managing contact information. The cost of a breach today is incredible. If you look at T-Mobile, they lost data from a development environment and it will cost them $500 million in total remediation. Just a staggering cost to their business. So you cannot ignore the risk inside of the data inside of your applications. The next big trend that makes both of these more complex, both the speed of innovation and data compliance and security, is that all applications are now moving into this multi-cloud model. Companies used to have most of their applications sitting in the data center. Now it's SaaS, it's PaaS, it's public cloud, it's private cloud. There are many places your data is moving, and yet you still have to operate a single business or singular lines of businesses. And that requires you to have a unified way to work across all these applications. So the multi-cloud is really increasing the data complexity and risk for businesses. If you're trying to manage your data and your applications across the multi-cloud, there are a lot of things that you need to think about. How am I going to govern all this data? How am I going to automate this data through all the places I need to move the data in order to unlock innovation? How am I going to make sure that my data is compliant against GDPR or CCPA or HIPAA? If you try to tackle these things in stovepipes, in individual silos, you'd have to pick a different micro solution from each different cloud vendor in order to build up your stack. But each of these cloud vendors, they have varying degrees of feature completeness, complexity, different APIs. And so what it creates is this mishmash that is very hard to control, very hard to contain, and very expensive to manage. So our vision is really to enable a multi-cloud data operating model, one that enables data throughout the entire application lifecycle, from development and testing through production releases and production recovery, all the way through the analytics and AI ML model training that companies are needing to face and manage and master today. And so we have three major pillars to our product. For the last decade or so, it's really all been about compliance with masking and automation with virtualization. So those were our first two pillars. And today we're going to talk about the third pillar we're releasing, or we've already released, which is really the governance pillar. And so it's really about enabling a single unified model for data governance that automates all of your data through the lifecycle uses that companies need to master and manages and enforces and ensures compliance for things like GDPR and CCPA. Just a simpler, easier, safer way to operate in the multi-cloud. So when you think about what we're trying to achieve today, it's really about multi-cloud data governance, and we're trying to manage it for the whole application lifecycle. Now, the way Delphix operates today with our new data control tower is it really becomes a data mesh that you can manage from a single control plane. You can have nodes that operate in each cloud, so they can operate locally for data sovereignty and data locality reasons. And you're able to then version control, automate, and make data compliant in each of these nodes and regions. But each of those really build up into a complete mesh library that you can manage through Delphix. All of that data we enable through our APIs for enabling test data management or for analytics. So we can do all the things that you know and love about Delphix. You can refresh the data, you can rewind the data, you can bookmark it, you can share it, you can version control it. And then we're becoming better and better, faster and faster at ensuring your data is compliant and secure. Our discovery is improving. The speed of our ability to mask data has increased by over tenfold. We're also now able to mask data in more locations across the multi-cloud. And last, but perhaps most important in today's economy, is it's very efficient. Our product is very efficient at consolidating data and enabling ephemeral data environments, which can really drive down multi-cloud costs. So one of the features or sets of features we're most proud about are our governance features. So today, Delphix is a little bit different than the other governance players in the market. Most governance players, they have catalogs and they have tags, but they don't actually have the data. The data is sitting in production, and they're really focused on the analytics-related use cases for the data. So Delphix is a bit different. We are the actual library system. We actually pull all the data into Delphix. We're managing the version control. So we are the library. We are also the catalog. And then you can tag the data, and we can operate on the data, so you can discover sensitive data that's regulated by GDPR or CCPA, and then we can mask that data and automate its journey through the application lifecycle. So we are an end-to-end operational governance platform. For a lot of the governance products that you're looking at, you might think about catalog as the core value proposition. For us, it's really just one feature along the complete solution. So it's really bringing governance across the whole application lifecycle. And it's making sure that you have not just the catalog, you also have the library and the attribute-based access controls that allow you to manage and operate all your applications and development at scale. So automating end-to-end data compliance is really critical today. And our discovery features are becoming more and more automated. You'll see some releases this year, and Jason will talk about them in a little bit. Our masking, as I mentioned, we're now masking in places like Azure with Azure Data Factory. We're masking on-prem at incredible speeds. We have hyperscale masking, which can operate 10 times faster than our original on-prem solutions. And then all of that allows us to provision that data, provision that safe data into the places that you need it. Masking, there are some masking solutions out there that you might take a look at. Just like the governance catalogs, we view those as just features. Once you mask the data, you still have to go put it in the right place and deal with that data after it's been used. And so you really need an end-to-end solution that automates data compliance. One of the challenges when you think about data compliance and masking is that it breaks down data into its own regional silo. So if you manage masking and data compliance with individual products or individual solutions with any given cloud vendor, let's say you use Salesforce Mask and they mask the data one way. The challenge is that data, if you try to combine the mask data with other solutions, cannot be combined. You can't actually have the data interact with each other. You can't do combined development and analytics. And today, companies are all trying to do more with their data. They're trying to unify their data for really big outcomes. They're trying to improve their customer experience. They're trying to get to the full 360 view of their customers. They're optimizing their supply chains, or they're just testing their end-to-end business processes that drive all of their revenue. So you need to do combined development, testing, and analytics. But if you were to take different methods to mask data on-prem, in Salesforce, in Azure, in AWS, all that data cannot communicate, so you can't achieve these end goals. And what you would have to do is you'd have to send production data across the multi-cloud and then remask it all with one vendor anyway. So that's the challenge when it comes to thinking about data compliance and masking. And so what we're really providing is unified data compliance that is cloud neutral. It's masked in one method that preserves multi-cloud referential integrity. And it allows all of that data to be completely safe and compliant and enable all the downstream development and analytics that support your business and your future business goals. So it's really about unifying data compliance in a way that accelerates innovation. So one of the things that we're really looking at is helping our customers move through the whole journey of data mastery. And here, multi-cloud data governance for the application lifecycle, it involves not only starting with development and testing, test data management, where many of you have used Delphix before, it moves all the way into production support, so site reliability engineering, ransomware recovery, fast data recovery and remediation. But increasingly, companies are using Delphix for analytics and AIML model training. So Unisys is one of our great partners, and they've rolled us out for the Cal State universities, one of the largest university systems in the world and the largest in the United States. And what they found is that data was this big missing hole in their CI/CD pipelines. But once they used Delphix across the whole application lifecycle, they've been able to solve all of these challenges in development and testing, in site reliability engineering, in analytics and AIML model training. And they're able now to use data for reporting in Delphix, as well as to try and reduce the likelihood of students dropping out by combining data and running it through AIML models. I'd also like to talk a little bit about some of our partnerships, and some of our partners will be speaking today. On the production support side, we're now partnering with Dell, and they're offering two appliances. One, they are both our software in Dell hardware delivered on-prem, and one of them is our DevOps in a box appliance, so that is really our test data management solution, but it includes everything all the way up through application and database servers. So that's a fully engineered solution. You can think of it a little bit like Exadata in the Oracle world, but for DevOps and test environments. The second one is our CDP appliance, and this is all about really closing the gaps that exist in current solutions when it comes to a ransomware recovery event. And there are some really significant features that we provide that take the Dell Data Protection Suite and just up-level them and help them leapfrog all the competitors in the market. So of course we have instant recovery, but we have more than that. We are continuous in nature, so we're always gathering data in near real time. You can roll back to any point in time, so you have really deep data granularity. You can do simultaneous recovery, so we can recover multiple points in time all at the same time, so you can find the last known good state before intrusion occurred. And then you can recover simultaneously as well. So it's these features, all these advanced recovery features that can really help compress the timeline if you have a ransomware event. And now that is being delivered by the world's biggest data protection vendor. And then we're also very proud to talk about our partnership with Microsoft. So today, we are integrated with Azure Data Factory. And what you're able to do is very easily discover sensitive data in your data pipelines, mask it, and then automate the data through its journey. You can subset that data. You can version control that data. All of that is delivered by Delphix as a service. You can buy it through the marketplace in Azure today. And it's really the beginning of an even bigger partnership with Microsoft. So a couple case studies. We're really trying to work with our customers to unlock the strategic value that can make your business operate better. And so for customers like Molina, and I know Gary's here, the CTO, you know, one of the big things we were working on with Molina and many of our healthcare and insurance customers is just claims processing modernization, transforming claims processing, because that's really where the rubber hits the road for many of your patients and many of your members. We were able to dramatically increase the time it took to release TriZetto program releases, their claims management, heart, and core application suite. And that enabled them to grow incredibly fast over a period of years, becoming one of the world's largest healthcare insurance companies. And we've also helped them on a hybrid cloud migration, so they're now using data both on-prem and in Azure, and Delphix is a part of that journey as well. JPMorgan Chase was one of our customers that gave us a public award, the Hall of Innovation Award. They gave us that award for helping them dramatically improve their customer experience in CCB, their consumer banking division. But they also were able to modernize over 1,000 applications and consolidate them and replatform them in far less time using our product. Because data is really the only thing that moves when you're modernizing your applications. It's what you really need to test and preserve through the next phase of the iterations and the evolution of your applications. So our goal is to transform businesses and the world with a strategic, sustainable use of data. We've really entered into the governance space with new sets of features and our data control tower, and we hope you'll join us along that journey. We hope to unlock real value in your data for your businesses today. Thank you. Ladies.